Started in like third or fourth grade, and I played because my mom made me play. Girls and like the team, it's so much fun playing with them, especially, but just the game probably. It's just probably like I'm a hitter, so I like to hit a lot, so probably hitting is my, like the most like fun part for me, but I just love to hit. Is probably winning the Springfield Classic Tournament where we went 5-0 and beat Kickapoo, and it was good. I liked it. And before that, I think I didn't have a great game, so it really like drove me to play better in this tournament. Also, the reason I had such good stats was because of my teammates. Passes were great, the sets were great, so it makes it easier to hit. So, and the communication was there, so I always knew what I was doing at all times because like everyone was just talking, and it was just easier when you talk. So, and the coaches provided great feedback for me whenever I did make a mistake, and so I was able to fix it and adjust to it really quick, like the next point. So, and it was just a fun environment. Teammates know that I can get us out of it.